40 days have passed since the suspension of the parliament posted by Walter's September 12, 2019 release date. December 12, 2019 1335. Baghdad, Euphrates News, report. Rami Salhi. Almost 40 days have passed since the House of Representatives was suspended for its legislative term, without holding any session, despite the country going through a cycle of crises. Most notably the bombing of a number of popular mobilization sites in different areas. According to deputies, the eyes are on the Dome of Parliament next week to hold its first session after the end of the second legislative term, amid the contention of political differences on many files. Most notably the resolution of the portfolio of the Ministry of Education, which is still pending in the inclusion of the government. On the other hand, observers of the political affairs, that the repercussions of the bombing of the headquarters of the popular mobilization, last month and the possibility of dismissing Prime Minister Adel Abdul Mehdi, and withdraw confidence from his government and financial differences with the Kurdistan region, the most prominent files awaiting parliament during the next session, what the parliament will do about the crowd file. The file of bombing the headquarters of the popular mobilization, one of the most important issues that the people are expected to resolve by the House of Representatives. And take a unified position shows the cohesion of all political forces towards the popular mobilization. While the MP of the Alliance of Fathfathul Al-Fatlai said that the House of Representatives will discuss the decision of military response against the Zionist entity for its involvement in the targeting of popular mobilization sites in a number of provinces of the country, Al-Fatlai pointed out in a press statement that the first sessions of the first legislative term of the second legislative year will be devoted to discuss the repeated attacks of the Zionist entity against the popular mobilization sites. Pointing out that Parliament is determined to discuss the decision of the military response towards the Zionist entity to deter its targets and breach of Iraqi sovereignty. In the meantime, the leader of the popular mobilization Ma'in Kazimi, a message to the blocs and political parties, with the imminent return of the Iraqi Council of Representatives meetings, on the foreign presence. Al-Kazimi said in a statement that all blocs and political parties should adopt a position on the removal of U.S. forces, considering that the experience of the Sacred Defense proved that the Iraqis liberated the territory from ISIS terrorist gangs, and there is no need for the survival of any foreign channels in the country. He warned the leader of the popular mobilization, the survival of U.S. forces in Iraq leads to problems inside Iraq, as these forces do problems with the neighboring countries of the country. As the survival of these forces significantly affect the security situation currently stable, according to him. Parliament resolution looming. Akram Al-Kabi, leader of the Nujaba movement, says the next session of the House of Representatives will distinguish the inherent representative of his people from the intruder who will fail Iraq. Kabi points out in a tweet via Twitter that the next session of the House of Representatives will distinguish the inherent, which really represents his people from the intruder who will fail Iraq. What will be issued from the decision on the U.S. presence will be written by history, and will record the names of deputies of courage and pride, in the pages of the history of Iraq's strong victory letters of light. And the names of deputies of humiliation and treason in letters of darkness and misery. Three conditions to resolve the breeding bag. Despite the passage of nearly a year since the formation of the new government, the Ministry of Education is still administered by proxy after Parliament rejected more than one candidate for the post, while the Parliamentary Education Committee revealed earlier this month the status of Prime Minister Adel Abdul Mehdi, set three conditions for the selection of a candidate education. The committee member Rod Hussain said in a press statement that Abdul Mahdi set three conditions before the Parliamentary Education Committee to choose the candidate for education, noting that the conditions included that a woman and inhabited the province of Nineveh, as well as achieving its passage in the House of Representatives. Hussain adds that his committee has prepared a number of names and sent to Abdul Mahdi for review, stressing that the resolution of the position of education will be through the first sessions of the new legislative chapter. On the contrary, the deputy of the Sadakan parliamentary bloc Uday Awad, the existence of political desires to dilute the law to expel foreign troops from Iraq, likely that the law remains locked in the inclusion of Parliament. Awadan pointed out in a press statement that the draft law to bring out foreign forces has been proclaimed by some political blocs within the House of Representatives, noting that there are political desires to compile and waste the law and not include it for the first reading in any way. He says that the law is almost lost with the lost and will not see the light, like the laws that are stalled, in the presence of political opposition to its adoption. Questioning the Prime Minister. With all these circumstances, the pressure on Prime Minister Adel Abdul Mehdi on a number of current issues is increasing, in light of the current silence experienced by the current government, especially after the cancellation of his weekly press conference to confront public opinion and update him on the situation in the country. He says MP from the current Wisdom, opposition Hassan Masoudi, the dismissal of the current Prime Minister Adel Abdul Mehdi, subject to what will happen within the first sessions of the new legislative term of the House of Representatives. Al-Masaudi pointed out that so far there is no real intention or political agreement to withdraw confidence from the current prime minister, and that the Wiz Mansour blocs handed the prime minister several observations on his government program and the work of some ministers, and if he did not take any real reform measures in that, we will go towards his dismissal, an unfulfilled agenda. After all these events that hit the country during the past few days, the House of Representatives decided to hold its regular session of the new chapter, as the media department of the council said in a statement that Parliament set next Saturday, September 14th, the date for the first session of the legislative year second to the first legislative chapter. The statement added, the agenda of the session included 8 paragraphs, most notably the discussion of the proposed law of human organ transplantation and prevention of trafficking, and the draft law on Iraq's accession to the UNESCO Convention on Cultural Heritage.